Know nothing about me and care even less. How could you understand our emptiness? You've plundered our wisdom, our knowledge, our wealth, and bleeding us dry. You are poor spirit, but that you will never possess. Your past is now another land, far beyond my reach, invaded by insidious foreign bodies, foreign speech, where the timeless joys of childhood lie broken on the beach. The present is an empty space between the good and bad, a moment leading nowhere, too pointless to be sad, but time enough to lay to waste every can't return. Both on the sand material, its wretched spoils not my concern.